My solitude stretched before me, with no end in sight. All I had for company were my memories, the pieces of an ever more distant past. I tried to hold on to the happy times, hoping to keep my loneliness at bay. For how many years this continued, I cannot say. And then, one day, can it be true? Are you me? But why? Just who do you think you are? What do you want with me? I see. You came to accuse me. To blame me for the loss of all those lives. Well then, I shall banish you from my sight. That's right. Banish her. Pour forth your mana and be done with them all. Yes, that shall be my gift. The gift of the White Witch.
We have awaited you, your radiance.
Counselors! My beautiful mana can end the world in an instant. We need only choose when that instant shall be. We may shape the fate of the world as we will and start afresh whenever we please. That is the power of mana. I hereby call the council to order.
What was that? What did we just see?
The White Witch. Cassiopeia.
Who'd have thought she'd turn out like that? So much for all those good intentions.
But how could... She was there, with Cassiopeia. P was there.
Cassiopeia is on her own, and she's very, very sad. Please help her. Help Cassiopeia.
Silence!
Look, up there.
It's a castle.
Castle in the sky.
So, little girl, you are stirring up trouble once again.
Cassiopeia!
Why do you strive to save this fallen world when my radiant mana would start it anew?
Mana? You mean...
Yes, it is I, the White Witch, arbiter of the fate of the world. It is my decision and my right to bring this world to an end. The judgment has been passed. It shall not be overturned.
The White Witch...